Alright, okay, welcome back boys and girls, okay, it's your boy Money Marcos here, we're back again for a, another video here, alright, and I had so much fun making the first one. I'm gonna make a second one, okay, same as the first one, no editing tricks, no nothing, nothing raw, alright, just gonna be, going through some stuff, okay, some more things that I missed on the first video, okay? There's gonna be a little mixed bag here, okay? I'm gonna show you some video games. I'm gonna show you some of my wrestling collection, because you know I love WWE, some of my things. Alright, so why don't we go ahead and get started, okay? So, just my my San Andreas in a poster, very awesome game, okay? So let's swing around here. Okay, you know, MLB The Show, awesome. Alright, next thing we have here, some WWE kind of like signs over here, if you will. Got them over here from, like I said, I work retail, so I get them, you know, from work. You know, they're pretty awesome. Alright, now let's go on top over here. Okay, go on top here, see to build my favorite football team. Above that, you'll see Tekken 5, one of my favorite fighting franchises of all time. Okay, all right, come across here, some stuff you saw before. Alright, now let's swing around here. Whee! Here we go. Alrighty, some more stuff that you saw. Okay, let's, I think I got a little more light here this time. So let's see if we can make do with that. Alright, not the best light, but I think I got still more light than last time. Alright, so from right here, just on top of my TV, I got a real old TV, I gotta get a new one, maybe like an HD TV. Alright, so right here, this is my Saturn. Okay, next to it we have my regular Dreamcast. This is one of four Dreamcasts that I have. Okay, I have the Sega Sports one. Like most of my other systems that I don't use, they are over in storage. Okay, so cause I just don't have the room for them over here. All right. Now this is my my Slim Super Nintendo. Okay. Now over here, right in that little space over there, that little door. This is just a couple of gaming things. All right. Can't really get into that because my cabinet's all messed up here. All right. This right here, okay, this over here is my my stereo system. Alright, okay, that's good. And there's some stuff I didn't show you already. Okay, now let's go over here. Okay, let's see what's in the door over here. Ooh, trap door. Oh, look what we have here. Oh no, this is some of my wrestling stuff. Okay, because I love WWE. I love everything WWE. Okay, which WWF, you know, because it's better because WWE had to change their name to from WWF because the real WWF, the World Wildlife Fund, were a bunch of whining ass bitches and made Vinnie Mac change it over to WWE. So that's why we were having what we having, and that's why it's WWE and not WWF like it used to be. All right, so let's just show you a couple things that I got here. All right, a couple of DVDs here. This is really what we got here is really a good big collection here. Okay, of WWE DVDs. Okay, go over here. Like I said, most of my stuff is in storage. All right, so I don't really have too many out right now to show you. Like I said, when I make another video, I'm gonna show you guys a lot more stuff. Okay, so this is just some collections over here, some documentaries. All right, Eddie. Alright, one of the greatest. Alright, rest in peace to Eddie. Alright, Edge, just retired. Alright, WWE Starrcade. Okay, we have here Randy Savage. Rest in peace to my man Randy. Okay, it's going over here. Alright, got some more stuff over here. Alright, this is my DVDs. Danger Mouse. I love Danger Mouse when I was a kid. I love Danger Mouse. Alright, Charmed. Yes, I'm not ashamed to own it. Okay, Three Hot Girls. Oh my god. Guys, come on. You know, admit you watched Charmed. It's okay. OC, pretty cool. Alright, Rachel Bilson. She was hot. Alright, see what we have here. Alright. This is a Tekken 6 bonus, okay, that I got when I reserved a game, because, you know, I'm a Tekken fanatic. Anything Tekken, I love. All right. Now, down here for the Wii, I have, this is the Merry Anniversary. All right. Zelda Skyward Sword's coming out. Really excited about that. Going to get the collectors of that. Okay. Just some more video games over here that I'm showing you guys that I didn't show you my last video. Okay. Down here, I just actually ran out of room on the other cabinet, so I just started storing them in here. Okay, so now we'll finish with that. Okay, now let's run over to here. All right, this is just a WWE magazine we got here. All right, 500 issue of WWE magazine. Okay, let's swing over here now. All right, see if we can get over here. Just got over here. Just some Nintendo Power magazines. All right, got the Art of Tekken book, which is really awesome. Okay, that let me say so myself. All right, what's up, Agent P? Doobie doobie doo, why doobie doobie doo, why Agent P? That's my man, Agent P, over there. All right, now over here, you know, take off my 3D glasses over here. Be careful not to spill anything. This is just a part of my Nintendo games over here. This is just a little bit to show you. You know, that's not when I have everything all set up, ready, good to go. I'm gonna go more in depth to that. Okay, right here, just a couple of Saturn games right on top there. Okay, yeah, just a couple on the side there. Just not too many Saturn games, just a couple that I have over here. Okay, as we go down over here, just got some stuff over here. All right, let's see, we got right over here. Okay, rest in peace to King of Pop, Michael Jackson. All right, may rest in peace. All right, so now let's over here, you can see the right under this guitar, you can see my soccer ball. Okay, Spain soccer ball, World Cup 2010 champions. All right, so they are totally dominating the sports scene right now. All right, so let's go over here now. Whoa, oh no, it's another weird show. No, all right, no, just kidding. All right, this right here, this is the newest issue of WWE magazine. Okay, featuring your boy The Rock. Okay, so that's awesome. All right, let's go down over here. Okay, oh snap, an Xbox pad over here. So, you know, you come in from a hard day, you know, your feet are dirty, wipe your feet over here, you know, so they're nice and clean. Okay, so next we have over here, I didn't show you guys this yesterday, but this is my Tekken 5 right there. We saw that one, but this one you didn't see. This is Tekken 6 behind there. Alright, and it's Tekken 6. Tekken 6 is awesome. All right, just up here, these are actually, these are actually tins with boxers inside. All right, most of them I didn't even open because I want to collect them. All right, just to show you one over here, on top over here. This is a PS2 controller, PS3 controller, I don't know. I didn't see the DualShock logo on there, DualShock 3. All right, this is an Xbox 360 controller, okay. There we go. All right. Oh my God, one up. Yay. Okay. And you guys saw this cabinet last time. All right. So let's see what we got left. All right. I am going to... Oh, what do we have here? Mortal Kombat. All right. This is my collector's with the joystick. All right. I'm silly in Mortal Kombat. Anybody want to challenge me? Let's go. All right. Bring it on. Okay. And... let's just take this off here. This is just a bunch of DVDs that, you know, I need to watch. Alright, a whole box full of DVDs that I have to watch, and, you know, I just bought them for the hell of it. You know, and now I gotta watch them. I got so many things here I gotta watch. Okay, what's up, Leo? Oh, best turtle ever. Okay, so, alrighty. And this is just some, like, stuff that I have over some magazines that I still gotta go through. Alright, so there's Street Fighter over there. Okay, Fast and Furious collectors right there. Okay, and yeah, I'm just gonna, you know, sort everything out really, really good. And oh, one more thing down here, just like some collectors and junk, and just like some wires and controllers. It's pretty dark down here, so you can't see it all that well, but like I said, once I organize everything, it'd be pretty cool. All right guys, so I think that's going to be it for round two, and stay tuned for round three. Okay, bye. Peace.